To be honest, when I first got the call to be in the All-Star Game, it was an amazing feeling. Just to be able to play with all the other great players in our region, it felt really good. Senior year was definitely difficult just because we had a ton of seniors leave last year, about like 7, and they all started, and it was really hard to kind of get that chemistry going with a ton of freshmen and sophomores, but we kind of pulled through it. We have our ups and downs, but we pulled through it, and I feel with our region we were successful.
What are you most going to take from this experience playing high school basketball? This is the final year that you're eligible to play. I mean, what are you most going to take out of this?
I'd have to say I'm going to have to take definitely leadership. My coach once said a reflection of your leadership is service, and I feel like if I take that with me to the next level, then I'm well on my way.
What are you going to be doing next, speaking of the next level? What are your plans coming up as far as, you know, college or what?
I'm actually going on a visit for Central Wyoming. I'm talking to a couple of other JC colleges and coaches, so we'll just see where it goes from there. But for right now, I feel Central Wyoming's my best bet.
Is it going to be hard for you, you know,
to
move on? Or is it just kind of just going through the motions, or, you know, what are your thoughts?
It's going to be a big change just from the girls and everything and the atmosphere and living in, I don't know, I guess potentially Riverton, Wyoming. It'll be a big change, definitely. But I'm well in adapting to those changes, so we'll see.